And good Saturday. Thanks for joining us here on your mobile phone or on the web. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge with a look at your weekend outlook. We start with your almanac for today. The average high for today is 81 in Concord, and we'll do a little bit better than that with temperatures a few degrees warmer. Sunrise and sunset, as well as your high and low tide information right there for you. Now let's take a look at those dew points, because that's important to how much humidity we see. Going through the day today, it will rise a little bit, but not that much. Just a tad sticky out there for the afternoon. And then for tomorrow, your Sunday, a little bit more sticky, a little bit more humidity. So it's slowly rising as we go through the weekend. Clear skies out there to start our Saturday in the afternoon as a very weak disturbance crosses the region. There could be in inland locations of southern New Hampshire, there could be a passing shower or two. So keep that in mind. And as we widen the view, you'll see right here that we've got those showers that are well to our west, but some of these are going to move through Sunday night and into Monday morning. So there's going to be a few showers there. We're watching this. It's the tropical storm Fiona, and Fiona is likely to degrade into a tropical disturbance through the day today. Next up is Gaston, and there's a chance there's another storm behind Fiona that could turn into Gaston in the next week or so. For today, it's a mixture of clouds and sunshine around here. Now watch inland locations, as I mentioned. There could be a pop-up shower or sprinkle through the afternoon hours. Other than that, it's sunshine and clouds, partly sunny skies. We cloud up tonight overnight with low clouds and fog, and in the afternoon on Sunday, a couple of showers are possible. This is a pretty aggressive, this computer model right here, which is our futurecast. Most of our computer models just have a few showers in western New Hampshire, so it'll be somewhere in between there. And then Sunday night into Monday, passing showers or even a thunderstorm a possibility. It pulls away early Monday, and by later in the morning and Monday afternoon, sunny skies and breezy conditions. A fairly nice day, though, besides the wind on Monday with cooler conditions. The chance of rain this week, not too great. Slight chance today, slight chance Sunday afternoon, and then some rain Sunday night into Monday. Monday clears away. As you can see, there's not a whole lot in store for later today. Here's your high temperatures for today, 80 to 85, most parts of the state. So it's going to be a fairly nice one out there today. Temperatures tonight down into the 50s to lower 60s. And here's a look at the second half of your weekend. A few more clouds around on Sunday, and those showers on Sunday will be into the afternoon. Perhaps most likely they'll be into the part of the weekend. The part of the nighttime hours, rather, into Sunday morning, Monday morning. So Sunday night into Monday morning, we could have some showers around. Then Monday, it clears out with breezy conditions, and the temperatures a little bit on the cooler side, very dry air, upper 70s to mid 70s for highs on Monday. Then we start the rising temperatures again for the upcoming week. On a Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, we start to notice the temperatures going up a little bit each day of the week. And that's your forecast. We thank you for joining us and hope you have a great day.